All, apparently it's like hella rare. Sword I got. Yeah, I can't even use it yet. I'm too weak. Saints like, you should go back and kill the Black Knight. Has a chance to drop the best sword in the game. That's the one I got. LOLs. That's like 10 minutes into the game I got that sword. It's pretty fucking cool. Oh what, really? I killed the creep. What a mastermind. Yeah. No. Don't think that would be sweet. Kill me. Yes. Now he's gonna kill me. I only think he's gonna farm. Go for the late game gangplank, you know? Yeah. Sometimes. Thank you. It's so boring though. I have to make two a week. Two. And if they're not good enough, we have to like make them again. Turtles wasn't good enough, so you had to do more. Yeah. Your guide wasn't good enough, so you had to put more. Reggie. Because it's like sponsored guides and shit. What the fuck? Reggie said you guys made hella guides. Said you made one. Oh. Oh. Are those like easy guides? Have you seen LoL Pro? So fucking easy. Yeah. You guys got a game? Yeah, me too. Alt orange with the first spot, of course. I might actually get blue with this game since I run a lot of orange on the team. No. Guys are really like not doing anything. I never had dominoes, dude. Is it good? Is dominoes good? What the actual fuck? So far behind now, holy shit. I went chalice because gangplank's not pressuring me in lane, so I might as well just build MR. Like, it's better later. They have a lot of magic damage on their team. But I might have a hard time. Okay. Yes. It's probably Yahoo. The only place the block. Joking? I don't know. He just plays the Blanc. I haven't seen him play anything else, so. to give mana. Like, only the big German priest, right? Oh, really? Oh, what the fuck? Holy shit, I'm getting down soon. God, I'm so broke right now. Gangplank's not that strong, he just got a big ass fucking lead from Varus ganking. That's in the cone skin. Yeah. That's why he wins, dude. My play is just random. We'll see. Oh my. Alright. I'm pretty strong now. When I get blue, I should be pretty strong. I've been pressured a lot. I'm still outperforming Gangplank with all the ganks. Yeah, Ana has a really strong late game. She has a really good laning phase if she's like number one or 1v1 and doesn't get ganked too much. Orianna's late game is crazy. Her team fighting is really good. Her shield is pretty OP. I think she's a good champion overall. Not really having a bad game. Doing pretty well. I'm still outfarming a lane even though I got ganked a lot. Sorry, good job. Turtle. Oh, damn. I'm executing this game, yeah, for the reduced cooldown. Just all clean. Thing well.
I'll just go back mid.
Two more farm.
Start building towards Deathcap. They're demand. Lucian? Why? Oh, that was why. Alright.
Shabana, what are we saying?
Oh, it's not close. Up to you?
Fuck! If he runs fucking closer, I would have shielded him.
Goodness.
Good blue.
My full build for Orianna is usually Athene's boots, Deathcap, Voice Fab, Zhonya's, and then either a defensive item or Liandry's. It's really standard. Got him, Orianna. Shield's so good. That's Teemo. Dang.
Elise is really strong for picking people off, and Shyvana is really strong in team fights, so definitely group up in team fight.
What a clutch fight. Looks like Rengar is going to win the top fight, so. I'm back. I really need blue buff. Blue spawn. I'll get blue death cap and then we should group up again. I smart gas with Q, or with Shift. Alright, we're really strong now. Our comp is pretty ridiculous too. Honestly, this is like a god comp for competitive play as well. Tanking the brushes. Yeah. Could have played that fight better. so fucking good. My junglers always win smite battle for some reason. Yeah, oh, sorry. Pretty strong now. I will forget you, Turtle. What the fuck? Oh fuck, I should let him. I should have let him auto attack for ult. Older. Go. Bango! So does Turtle, dude! Goodness. No! Gosh. I agree. It's so, Lich Bane is not worth it. Barrier wouldn't have saved me. Oh, they didn't go for that. Gabs on, yes, I'm really strong now. Is this the Baron that Meteos is gonna smite? No, I ain't mad. We got Baron both games. What? Rango, Rango, Rango. I didn't want to ult him because he probably had flash up. Fuck! There we go. Loss. Oh, dude, that was so bad. Wow, that was bad. Ah, the timing on the Sonya is just off. It wasn't really bad that I one-shot the Annie before she does any damage. It's actually really good. Like, if it's 4v5 teamfight and I only use my ult, like, that's good. But it was more afterwards that was bad. I think on Teemo was bad. Shit, we need to fight afterwards. Take the lantern. Take the fucking lantern, dude! Goodness, fucking, if Shyvana just ulted in or something, or Rengar took the lantern. I prefer Max and Q on Orianna. CD. Mostly, and for farming it's a lot better. Go, what the fuck? Nice one. Oh my god. Shyvana could have made that a 3-man ult if you ran into them. Oh, Lucian! Oh my god, he killed me! Fucker! My ult, my ball is on Shyvana, so it's her job to position herself. Wow! True yells. Crushed fists. Are you going to keep streaming on Machinima? How many viewers do I have total? Can you check? Because my Twitch chat's going crazy, so I probably have many. 32? Okay, wow. The Twitch chat is surprisingly toxic for only 32. Oops. Oh my god, that was so bad. That was so bad! Oh my god. That was such a free kill. Or a free Zonius. I agree, that one was a bad ult. The other ones weren't very... The other ones were good, but they weren't like terrible. That one was fucking bad. That's probably a bronze elo shockwave. Teemo was pretty freaking fast. The vision burn. No, why did she eat? Fuck. Oh, they're so bad for him. Are we winning this game? I'm gonna use my ult so I can take up all my bad ults. No!